Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
This is me, Evernia. I think it's apparent I need to rethink my life a little bit. What's my problem? First of all, I'm an Evernia, which means life is hard because of all the pollution. And second, I have a highly developed sense of taste and smell. I can sense things such as nitrogen, copper. Ooh, that tastes like lead.
Whoa, you can sense all that? You have a gift.
This is Ramalina, my brother. He's easily impressed. And this is my dad. He's never impressed, and he happens to be California's Lichen Society's president. One cool thing about me, though, is that I'm able to accumulate heavy metals in my tissues. This allows me to investigate the relationship between nitrogen and lichen characteristics such as photosynthetic capacity and infection rate. Nah. Oh, actually, yeah, I think that's significant.
You could hypothesize that an increase in the air pollution will result in the decrease in the lichen's photosynthetic capacity while increasing the risk of infection rate.
Are you serious? You mean I can publish in Nature already? My mom will love this.
Nah, you still gotta do your discussion in abstract.
But we have all the data.
Was there any positive or negative correlations?
We found a positive correlation between nitrogen concentration and the max ETR.
You also discovered a negative relationship between the nitrogen concentration and the infection rate.
Good work, Evernia.